How do peeps? So it's a really old Wednesday. Is it 27th of December? I don't know. Anyhow, so I'm on the road to recovery back from my illness. I'll just take it nice and steady. Nice with a sensible mileage. Just need to clean out the old pipes from the chest infection and that flu virus that I've had that's been running around. So, I'm about 5 miles into this run, thereabouts. However, Strava and my Fitbit had a meltdown, so I had to restart my pigging phone and sort it out. So I'll be missing about 2 miles. Well, between 1.5 to 2 miles anyhow. But I am arsed. I've been missing out some segments from it. And I went the route that I don't like, so yeah, doubly pissed off with that. Anyhow. So my legs are feeling a wee bit heavy. That's probably only accountable for the food that I've consumed over the festive period. Just need to catch my breath. Still a bit breathy. Tonight we've got a gym session, some strength training tonight at 5:30. Getting that last. And then tomorrow, I think it'll be a nice steady recovery run and another strength session and back to work Friday, or is it Thursday? I don't know. So it'll be another short run gym session, day off into a new year. New year's bringing a whole new training regime, getting ready for the races for 2023. A bit more serious, concentrating on my nutrition and trying to stay injury free. So we'll see how that goes. I've got some new shoes coming this week, so hopefully there'll be a new shoe running with you. That was easier said than done. Did nearly a little tongue twister there, but had it to go over my tongue. Aye, so that'll be coming. And next month I've got my first race, a night race at Dolby Forest in North Yorkshire, a head torch race, so looking forward to that. Thank you to all my subscribers. I put up with my wonky rollercoaster videos, but no, I've decided to use a GoPro as it's a lot more stable, a lot better. And I've got a drone as well, so weather permitting, I'll be taking it out with the drone. It's another headshot. It's a bird I do, if you look for whatever. So I've sort of upgraded my channel a wee bit. Right peeps, I'll leave it there. As you know, I try and run towards awareness for mental health awareness, organ donation awareness, cancer research, Lenten the Forces charity, Robert's Legion, and many other worthy causes. Right peeps, catch you later. I do, so I'm around 5 or 6 miles in now. struggling a wee bit, to be honest. Still nowhere near 100% fit. So I'm just going to assess the run as I go, and then decide if I'm going to head in home, because I don't want to make myself worse, and I'd rather stay fitter for longer and be able to enjoy the runs and get a proper session done. So I'm just passing the Faverdale Industrial Estate on my right hand side, and then it's up to Cockleton. And then from there, I'll decide whether I go for the Deans or I just go home. My stats are pitiful. They're coming up on the... It does your head in because you know you've done more than what your stats are saying. However, it is what it is, isn't it? Yeah, I've been technical days. Going off with my hurts. Right, I'll leave it there. Now it's tightening. Just me. Right, Pete, get some already New Balance today. V12, I think, like that anyhow. The newest edition. A bit like Marmite, these shoes. They're not as soft as the predecessors. And there's not a lot of energy to them, really. So, they're alright for a short everyday run, I suppose. Or them long recovery runs. Or whatever. Right, Pete, the talking marble, the catch of it. Just on the just going through town, and then home. Ah, big church. At Walmart. Would you give someone's picked his bayonet? He's have a bayonet, but someone stole it. Got a war memorial. Knackered. Make the old river scared. The old town. Right, Pete, we'll leave it there for now. Next bit will be form. How do, Pete? So that's me back now. So it's around 11-ish miles, maybe just under 12 miles done. However, recording on this drive, I forget the about 10 and a half, maybe 11 miles. As you know, some technical difficulties. It's not been the greatest run. Very tired, very leggy. And my headphones have been playing up and all. That's another thing that's done me head in. The left one stopped working, but the right one's still working. So that about right. I'll leave it there. It's been a struggle today, I'll be honest with you. It's been a struggle to get round, but I got round, got it done a bit further than what I envisaged or originally wanted to do, but it is what it is. I think tomorrow, I might have to have a rest day tomorrow. I'm walking again. Struggling to breathe a wee bit. Bit too much too soon. Alright peeps, have a good one. I'll see you when I get home.